The race for city council in Pittsburgh's 8th district wasn't close. In a four-way contest, independent Erika Strassburger drew more votes than all of her competitors combined. Strassburger will succeed Dan Gilman, who resigned his council seat to become Mayor Bill Peduto's chief of staff. Strassburger had been Gilman's chief of staff.